All right, next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah!
Or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent.
There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Looking good. Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Fat, limp asshole! Heads up! Lay down some cover fire! I'm gonna shit down your neck! What a pansy!
Okay, the decoys are go. They're splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance. Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. Nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is.